coming in the game. I started rapping like a year ago. Dropped my first track on the 1st of April, yeah, like a joke. Now I ain't been playing, coming for the high score for the game. You better be careful, DXP is coming with that flame.
Yo, what's good, Carter Gang? It's your boy Carter with X, and I'm back with another video. As y'all can see in the title, we got Direfox Mob, but this is a different video, you know what I'm saying? So y'all can also see the angle I'm facing. Y'all are used to like the screen recorder, you know what I'm saying? Hey, but it's like a different video because I'm gonna react to a Namibian artist, you know what I'm saying? Where I'm from, Direfox. So he dropped a new song called Mob, also produced by him. So yeah, man, we're gonna get into it. But before we get into that, if you're new to the channel, hit that sub button, destroy that sub button, you know what I'm saying? Also destroy that like button you did. Also turn up in the comment section, share the video, you know what I'm saying? Everybody get lit, no kidding, no cap. So let's go. Direfox Mob, produced by him. So I'm gonna judge also like the beat and, you know what I'm saying, and also like the lyrics, you know, catch the bars, you know what I'm saying? But I'm not gonna pause too much on to make the video too long, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, let's get it. Yeah, the melody already. Some mellow, you know, chill. I like it.
Back in the city with the mob.
Yeah.
Many of the bitches over here.
Yeah.
All these models don't know where to stop.
Yeah.
Every other girl just wanna fuck.
Facts.
Keep on me shawty, give me love.
Yeah.
I ain't need it, I'm just giving up.
Yeah, I like that video also. I like that flow. Chill, you know what I'm saying? I don't know if that's the whole class, listen to the rest of the song. Yeah, but this kind of melody, bro, it's like, this part here is fire too.
So now you gon' respect me.
Yeah.
Bitch, don't tell me I got dogs without a leash. And they gon' run up on you, stress free. Think I'm soft just cause I see.
He said he got homies that's not on the leash. They will pull up on you stress free. Come on, man. He talking right now. He talking. I like this part, man. He came in. He talking that top. Come on, let's go.
So now you gon' respect me.
Yeah.
Bitch, don't tell me I got dogs without a leash. And they gon' run up on you stress free.
Yeah.
I'm soft just cause I sing about the things that fucking press me. Think you wrong, I got a question. Have you ever been depressed, bitch? It's all up in my text. Used to worship for the future, so they on me cause I'm next. It's okay, I guess I'm used to this. I never sit the bench. If I show my shot and miss it,
I'm gon'
my dogs without a leash and they gon' run up on you stress free. I'm your dog, if you can see it, you gon' need some redirecting. I'm the hardest in the streets and all it took was some finessing.
I'm the hardest in the streets, all it took was a little bit of finessing. Come on, man. He moving smart, you get what I'm saying? So yeah, man, come on.
You gon' need some redirecting. I'm the hardest in the streets and all it took was some finessing. Back in the city with the mob.
Yeah.
Money so, over bitches,
like
over y'all.
Yeah.
Anything on anything, what's up? Back in the city with the mob.
Yeah.
Money yeah. Over bitches, over y'all.
Yeah.
Anything on anything, what's up?
Yeah.
Every like other like girl just wanna fuck. Take you on me, shawty, give me love.
Before I continue, man, so far, song is great, you know what I'm saying? I like that line about his dogs, they not on the leash, they pull up when you stress-free, like that one. Yeah, that's my quote, you know what I'm saying, for me, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, man, he killed that, man, he killed it. The direction's not done yet, but he killed it so far, man. I like it, the beat's also fire, the melody, come on, man. Melody fires up, the beat, come on, Dire doing his thing right now. He in his bag in this one, you know what I'm saying? I fuck with it. Let's go.
No.
What's up? So what's the plans?
Come on. Hold up, I gotta run this shit back.
Yeah,
I got champagne, you wonder.
bottle of champagne if she comes through.
Yeah.
Gone are the days that I loved you.
Yeah.
Gone are the days where I want you. I can't tell if it's something that I want. And I hate that I'm still trying to make a way. Seeking something that you won't give me anyway. Give me prosperity.
Yo, again, the end, that end, where you like halftime. I'm not sure if it's halftime or cross beat, because I make beats, it's like a slow down, you know what I'm saying? So, usually, if you want to slow down, it's like you half time it or you like use cross beat on the half speed, you know what I'm saying? Just to slow it down. But yeah, man, yo, I paused in the middle, I already gave my thoughts, you know what I'm saying? Like, this song fire, bro, you know what I'm saying? Now, I'm just gonna add, as I was saying, like the melody, you know, it's like trippy, you know what I'm saying? But in this case for him, like the way he came on the beat, you know what I'm saying, the feeling, you know. So this song is actually hard, bro. I think bro got his sound, you know what I'm saying? He definitely know what he's doing, you know what I'm saying? He definitely know what his sound is, but still gotta grow, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, man, I like that, man. I fuck with it, you know. I don't want to cuss like because of YouTube, you know what I'm saying? But the video YouTube just don't add me, but as I said, I like the song, you know. Overall, it's a good song, man. That hook is a solid hook. And that second part of the song where he like came in with the flow with the homie that's not on the list, they pull up on you, stretch you. Like, as I said, that's like my favorite line, bro. Like, I felt that, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, man, DireFox, man, keep doing your thing. If y'all don't know DireFox, he's an Indian artist, you know what I'm saying? So, check him out. As I said, if y'all like the song, if y'all new and you like the song, I'm gonna leave it down in the description or in the comment section so y'all can go check it out for yourself. And also, if y'all like the reaction, hit that like button, comment, share, subscribe. As I said, smash that subscribe button, smash that like button, and turn up in the comment section and share the video. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers, we're almost at 600. So, but 1K is the goal, 1K is the goal. So yeah, man, DireFox, keep doing your thing, bro. The beat was fire as hell. Like the beat, the melody, the drums, you know what I'm saying? Just everything just fits, you know what I'm saying? And can't wait to hear more, bro. Keep dropping. Definitely got some heat. So yeah, man. Till the next one. Y'all buying, I'm out.